Hello, I am Samira Nagpal. Nice to meet you all. I am 11 years old and I celebrate my birthday on 19th October each year. I read in class 6 in BBPS, Gangaram Hospital Marg, New Delhi. My dad's name is Inder Nagpal and mom's name is Pooja Nagpal. I also have a dog named Booster. I love them to the moon and back. I reside in Kirti Nagar, New Delhi, India and adore my home sweet home. My hobbies are drawing, painting, dancing and gardening. I like to spend my free time productively. Bye bye.
One night, four college students were out partying late night. Did not study for the test which was scheduled for the next day. In the morning, they thought of a plan. Then they went to the dean and said that they had gone out to a wedding last night. And on their way back, the tire of their car burst and they had to push the car all the way back. So they were in no condition to take the test. The dean thought for a minute and said that they can have the retest after 3 days. The students thanked him and said that they will be prepared by that time. On the third day, they appeared before the dean. The dean said that as this was a special condition test, all four were required to sit in separate classrooms for the test. They all agreed as they had prepared well in the last 3 days. The test consisted of only 2 questions. First, your name, and second, which tire burst? Front left, front right, back right?
So, the moral of the story is that we should know how to take responsibility or we will learn our lesson. Thank you. I hope you liked the story.